Once the ship has arrived, you have to tender on one of the ship's lifeboats to the town of Dunleary. You can take a bus or a train into Dublin. We took the DART train, which is located right outside of the cruise terminal. The ride was approximately 30 minutes and it cost 5 euros per person for a round trip. There are 8 stops before arriving at the Pierce Street station. We're heading over to one of the main entertainment areas in Dublin, the Temple Bar area. Past George's Street Arcade, one of Europe's oldest city markets, with boutiques, stalls, and great food options. We're now at the Dublin Castle. We are on Grafton Street, pedestrian only walkway. Lots of shops and restaurants, street performers, and beautiful architecture. Now at Trinity College, which is one of the oldest universities in Western Europe, founded in 1592. Trinity College houses the Book of Kells, and you can do the Book of Kells experience, either self-guided or a guided tour for about 30 euros.